What's up friends, welcome to the channel of Plain Claim and home of automobiles and motorcycle. Today I'm so glad on getting the opportunity to review the 2021 Aprilia RX660. At first, let's look at the highlights of this motorcycle. This motorcycle goes, handles and excites like a sports bike. Riding on this motorcycle gives experience of comfy like a sports terrier, and lots of tech have been included in this motorcycle. While talking about the price of this motorcycle, the newly one motorcycle costs about €10,150, while the used one motorcycle is on the cost of €10,200. This Aprilia RX660 is a new kind of sport bike and more extreme, powerful, harder with physically smaller and expensive model. Now leaving all these talking, now let's move ahead in the specs of this motorcycle. At first, let's talk about the engine size of this motorcycle, which is 659 cc with liquid cool 8 valve parallel twin engine type. The aluminium twin spar frame type is also present in this motorcycle with fuel capacity of 5 liter. And another beautiness of this motorcycle is seat height, which is 820 mm, and medium weight has make this bike more effectiveness and powerful. At total, the motorcycle's weight is 183 kg. Moving on the front suspension, it has KYB 41 mm fork fully adjustable system, while on rear suspension it has single shock fully adjustable system. Talking about front brake, it consists two discs with each one is 320 mm with 4-piston Brembo radial caliper cornering ABS. The front brake has only one disc with 220 mm twin piston caliper cornering ABS. The front tire of this motorcycle is 120x17x17. Rear tire size is 180x55x17. Talking about MPG cost and its insurance, it has and gives 57 mpg for average fuel consumption. The annual road tax of this motorcycle is €96 with annual service cost €100. The warranty of this motorcycle is about 2 years. Heading to the top speed and performance of this motorcycle, it gives the maximum power of 99 brake per horsepower with maximum torque of 49 ft-lv and can achieve the acceleration with top speed of 140 mph. The tank range of this motorcycle is 188 miles. Now let's talk the little bit of its model history and version. On model history, in 2020, new from the ground of Aprilia RS was launched. On the other hand, other versions were also introduced at the time. This is the first time with the same engine default. Now this is my time for today. To see you soon in my next video.